How do you create a job?
A job is created, and it can be in a variety of ways, by a variety of people, but principally by people and businesses in response to demand for products and services. And the main point about jobs in Connecticut is we can and we should create more of them by creative policies. And that's the kind of approach that I want to bring.
I'm Linda McMahon, and I approve this message.